It's my pleasure to introduce here the team from Sudkemi. Actually, Mr. Ayaz Ahmed and Mr. Mehul Joshi, they are going to present us the case study over a job method. So, Mr. Ayaz Ahmed is a chemical engineer, and he is having experience over 30 years of experience in chemical industry. He's responsible for production and planning, and he has experience of working in various chemical industries. So he, along with Mr. Mehul Joshi, who is also having the abundance of experience from various industries, about 23 years of experience, together they are going to share their case study and about job method. So I welcome them, and he is going to start.
So, good afternoon, friends.
Good afternoon.
I am Ayaz Ahmed, working with Sudkemi India Private Limited, and along with me, my colleague, Mr. Mehul Joshi. So we are just understand the concept of TWIJM. So based on that, the actual what we did in our company, we just represent our one. So basically, we are a catalyst manufacturing company, and we are manufacture the catalyst, develop the catalyst. This is our the products. Some as the history of the SCIL, Sudkemi India Private Limited. It is started in 1969 with the name of United Catalyst India Limited, and in 1976 we merged with the SCIL. Further, in 1979, renamed as United Catalyst India, and in 2000, renamed as Sudkemi India Private Limited, and 2011, with joint venture with Clariant International Limited. This is the roadmap of the. So, corporate office will be in Delhi, manufacturing unit and R&D unit in the Baroda Center, marketing and logistic office in Mumbai, and the manufacturing unit and R&D unit in Cochin, Kerala. This few glimpse of our sites. These are our R&D centers from Cochin and Baroda as well. So the products manufactured, we are in Cochin specific, we are different type of high temperature catalyst, low temperature catalyst, sulfuric acid catalyst. These all are mostly used in the manufacturing of petrochemical industry. The catalyst will be used in the manufacturing of petrochemicals as well as the steel refineries, different type of fertilizers. So these are, and we have a CatCon catalytic converter plant which is used in automobile sector for the control of emissions from bikes, two-wheeler, three-wheelers, four-wheeler genset, as well as the all type of engines which is create pollutions. So these are the our products for the Baroda unit. So, as listed, preforming NATA, primary, RNS line, HDA, zeolites, and catalytic converters. Some awards and efforts of our company for the environment, for the safety, for the HR, for the technology, for, of course, cost and export. This is our journey. Basically, we started the Kaizen. In 2018, Kaizen 1 sprint was launched in 2018 in Sudkemi, and sprint 1 started with the 6 projects. There is a 2 5S projects, 2 autonomous maintenance, 2 breakthrough Kaizen projects, and we are in now sprint 2 with the 3 breakthrough projects. About our training within industry, we have just talked about, we have taken the very good listening from the Kiran sir. But training, actually it's not a training within industry, it's not complete lean, but it's completely given the message to idea to roll the organization in the one way. Simple. The top to bottom goes to one way. That's that thing even from the TWIJM. There is a 3 main aspect as already tell that TWIJM, there is job instructions, job methods and job responsible. So that's our training, that's our team. Top objective is very important for that, of course.
The objective?
First one, effective utilization of the man, machine and material. That is the first objective of the every company overall. Second, as such, objective of the GM is how to sell the ideas to operator and the management. That is very important. And the reduced transportation time. That's very important. The concern and issues we are facing, there is a travel time was high, material movement was high, the motion of the operators and travel time is high, the unnecessary activities also, the leads that waste of time and energy and safety and high moving. These are our concerns. So to overcome that, we used GM method. Now GM method having the four steps as just training, break down the shift, break down the job. First, question the every details and record it. Very important, record. Third, develop the new method. And fourth is apply the new method. Same as given in the pictures, break down the job. First is a break down the jobs. Second, questions every details. Question is a why, 5Y and 6H. Develop the new methods and apply the new method, obviously. So our project actually we have taken over, we have completed, after completion of GM training, we have done 9 projects in the GM. Out of that, we just showed of one project here. There is a dispatch, improved dispatch process. But 9 projects, believe me, it will give us a very suppose the saving of the actually the travel time and everything's overall calculations, we are saving in the 12 to 13 lakhs every month by completion of that projects. Almost we have done 8 projects completed and 9 is under progress.
So
this is the our job breakdown sheets we have
put as a project dispatch here. Process. So in process we have listed out the all activities, all
the way of our process, whatever the every detail we have noted out, we have notes, everything, how many times, minutes. The noted notes thing is very important for the only for the measurable things.
And the activities overall in the
The first question will become after listing the activities and the notes,
the first question will become why.
That's very important as told as about you. Why we required? It can be eliminated or it can be. So why is very important question for the every aspect. Then second is what. So why and what both are given us to eliminate that steps.
Then
where,
when, and who.
These are things given us to rearrange the ECRS method. And the finally questions comes how to simplify.
Yeah, good afternoon all. Very rightly said Mr. Ayaz that we have to list down all the details. Now after list down all the details, this is the improvement proposal. So summary, results, what is the before, what is the after, what is the improvement before and what is the improvement after is there. And the approvals, we need approvals. And last but not least, we have to give credit to the Kemba people. So according to that, we have taken actions. Eliminate of removing plastic from drum during packing and provide drum cover. Initially, before JM implementation, there was a process. So we are keeping the drums open and all the drums are not covered with plastic or with any body, and the dust is deposition on the drum. So that is the Moodi. Second thing, area clear for dispatch related activity beside packing sections. Initially there was not identified the area for dispatch related activity. After GM implementation, we have created a space particularly for dispatch related activity. So first elimination, second is combined and rearrange, that means EC, then labeling and UN printing. This is one of the activity before dispatch that we have to do. That is combined. What is combined? Labeling and UN printing, earlier we are doing one by one. Now this combined, this activity we have combined. Then location change, that means we have changed the layout and layout is rearranged. Provide remote push button to operate material lift by operator itself. Earlier there we have to keep one labor to open and close the material lift, to taking out the material from lift. So that is simplified. So this way we have done ECRS. This is a effort impact matrix that Kiran sir has already given criteria about important. So here we have listed down all the 1 to 9 activities. That means first quadrant we have taken serial number 1, 2, and 5, which is the effort is low but the impact is high. And then 4 and 3 simultaneously, 8 and 9 and 7. So we have touched 1, 2, 5, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 we have already touched. This is the old layout. In this you can see here, this is a dispatch and the packing. Once we get dispatch intimation from dispatch department, then this is the area where we have to work for dispatch related activities and all. This is the 100 meter area. From here the warehouse lift is come down and material we have to move to dispatch area. So after that, this we have changed this layout. This is the comparison of layout that we have already changed. This is the before layout and this is the after layout. You can see the difference here. Earlier the distance was 100 meters. Now you can see the after layout, it will come down to 20 meters. So this is a vast difference and we have shot down the muri. We have reduced the muri of the operators and all the activities we have reduced down in the job breakdown sheet, job method sheet. This is the picture of the before. This all area is occupied by the drums. There is no space for dispatch related activity, but after implementation we have created the space. You can see in the before after photographs. And this is the feedback of our operator. So they are so happy and we are also happy by implementing this method.
Basic
funda is clear for them, but
just want how to transfer.
Now this is the result after JM implementation. You can see the vast difference in time for dispatching. This earlier 4102 minutes, and after implementation it goes to 3,365 minutes. So saving is 737 minutes, approx 12 hours. We have saved 12 hours, particular for the dispatch of 300 lumps in a one day. It will take, before it will take 4,102 minutes, now it is 3,365 minutes. Material movement including forklift, 17.6 kilometer earlier, now it is 4.1, that is drop down to 13.5. Forklift operator without material. Earlier we have to keep the material in another plant. So after keeping material, forklift comes empty. So this is also down. Forklift operation minutes 1525, it is 1100 after, this is 425 minutes, 7 hours. Forklift operation, the diesel is consumed earlier, 36, now it is dropped down to 27, 9 liter is saving. Manpower utilization is also decreased, 12, earlier we are using 12 manpower, now it is 8, so 4 manpower is free for another job. Reduce number of steps in process. Earlier we have to do for dispatch related activity 33 steps. Now it is dropped down to 23. This is a reduce of morale and high morale of our labor. Overall benefit Indian rupees is 28,000 and the cost of diesel saved is 22,000. Manpower cost saved 24. Overall cost saved per month is 74,000. Actually, cost save, it is also one part, but the morale of the labor and our colleague, it is very high. That is most important for us. Thanks a lot.